So what is the final advice you can give an entrepreneur that starts a design sprint?
The first key benefit of a sprint is the opportunity for everyone to participate in the design and decision-making process, regardless of their background. A designer or researcher, someone who is a user experience expert, will be able to come in as a leader, and they'll be able to create great prototypes or lead the user testing. An engineer or a product manager or someone who doesn't have a lot of design experience would be still able to participate because they'll have tremendous ideas as experts and they'll be able to contribute by learning what the users want. By allowing your whole team to be involved in the design process and to make meaningful and fast decisions, the sprint aligns the team. And now they're a real community that has a common goal. The second benefit of a sprint is the ability to redefine your talent pool. Often, large companies and startups are lacking key resources that they need for the sprint. Because sprints are short, they are an opportunity to invite someone who is missing talent from your team. If you don't have a researcher, you can find and hire someone who is an esteemed colleague or an expert in research, and they can join you for 2 to 5 days. That makes it so your talent pool is much larger. And third, the sprints have the obvious advantage of speed, and speed is the ultimate advantage.